This is a beam plus with a passive IR detector for motion, and it's aimed the other way so it doesn't keep triggering while I'm doing this video. This LED will flash on when movement is detected. The onboard LED will flash blue while no motion is detected. So here we're gonna try to trigger it. Up, triggered. And then it'll go back, trigger. And it'll go back and trigger.